fertile ground is at the top.
If Ormazd is a god, why isn't he saving his city?
Ormazd doesn't care about stone and wood.
He doesn't seem to care about his people either, seeing the predicament we're in.
That's fine. Keep saying things like that, and then you can make enemies of two gods.
I don't think this tower is too stable.
Push him into the pillar!
You want to give him a back rub?
Just do it! Shall not fail. Push him into the pillars!
Yeah.
out now. We've run out of pillars. If I die, I don't want to get squished under rocks. People like me this shape. Girls like me this shape.
How many gods have you made angry?
Let's just get out of here. I can't see a way down.
We have to go up to the fertile ground.
Stairs, anyway.
We can make it across that wall.
That's it. Keep praying for both of us. It's very generous of you to risk my life for your god.
thing better not move again.
I hope it's not damaged.
One way to find out. Shall we get out of here before Ormaz drops his own tower on us?
Of all the people for Ormaz to send, why did he send you?
Me? I wasn't sent by anyone, Princess.
Oh, you just lost your way in the desert? You just lost your donkey? You just arrived here?
If Ormaz really wanted to help, he'd have sent 1,000 people. He'd have sent an army.
Sometimes all it takes is the right person.
Okay, you keep thinking it's your god. I'll keep thinking it's really bad luck.